Greetings. If you call yourself Muslim and think you worship your Creator, I invite you and encourage you to listen to this video. Mark chapter 1, verse 1. This is the beginning of the gospel of Jesus Christ. Remember, O Muslim, you are told to respect the gospel, the Injil of Jesus Christ. This is the beginning of that gospel. This is the foundation of that gospel. The Son of God. Right off the bat, if you don't think and won't even consider the idea that Jesus Christ, Yeshua, is the Son of God, then you haven't even heard the gospel. Mark 1, 2. As it is written in Isaiah the prophet, Behold, I will send my messenger ahead of you, who will prepare your way. A voice of one calling in the wilderness, Prepare the way for the Lord, make straight paths for him. There is a lot in this verse, so I will break it down slowly. As it is written in Isaiah the prophet, the very first thing to notice is that the gospel is based on the prophets and their message. In this case, prophet Isaiah. Now, Isaiah is mentioned, but this first sentence is actually from prophet Malachi. It is totally related. Behold, I will send my messenger ahead of you who will prepare your way. Malachi 3:1. Malachi 3:1. Behold, I send my messenger, and he will prepare the way before me. And the Lord whom you seek will suddenly come to his temple, even the messenger of the covenant, in whom you delight. Behold, he is coming, says the Lord of hosts. Let's take a look at that verse all by itself. Malachi 3:1. Behold, I, this is Jehovah God, talking via prophet Malachi. Behold, I send my messenger. Jehovah God is talking about sending his messenger, meaning a prophet. God will next tell us why he is going to send his prophet. Behold, I send my messenger, and he, meaning the messenger, will prepare the way before me. The prophet that Jehovah God sends will prepare the way for him, meaning for Jehovah God. Behold, I send my messenger, and he will prepare the way before me. This is the portion cited in Mark 1:2. As is written in Isaiah the prophet, Behold, I will send my messenger ahead of you, who will prepare your way. As it is written in Isaiah the prophet, Behold, I will send my messenger ahead of you, who will prepare your way. If you think about it, this appears to read like a record of a conversation between God the Father and God the Son. So this is actually from Malachi 3:1 and not Isaiah. Behold, I will send my messenger ahead of you who will prepare your way. Pay attention to that phrase, prepare your way. So why mention Isaiah? Because the second half of this reference was from Isaiah. A voice of one calling in the wilderness, prepare the way for the Lord, make straight paths for him. Isaiah 40 verse 3, a voice of one calling. So Isaiah mentions a voice, quote unquote, which refers to a prophet or messenger. Prepare the way for the Lord in the wilderness. The voice, the prophet, will prepare the way. Remember that verse previously I said, pay attention to that phrase, prepare the way for the Lord, for Jehovah God. This is the Tetragrammaton. We know with absolute certainty that John the Baptist is the voice. In John chapter 1 verse 23, he is referring to John the Baptist, because they had asked him, Who are you? He said, I am the voice of one crying in the wilderness, make straight the way of the Lord, as the prophet Isaiah said. When asked, John said that he was the voice that prophet Isaiah described. This is the beginning of the gospel of Jesus Christ, the Son of God. As it is written in Isaiah the prophet, "Behold, I will send my messenger ahead of you who will prepare your way. A voice of one crying in the wilderness, 'Prepare the way for the Lord, make straight paths for him.'" From this, we also know that Yeshua, the Messiah, also called Jesus, is Jehovah God. We know this because the voice was to prepare the way for Jehovah God. Prophet John, also called John the Baptist, is the voice to prepare the way for Jehovah God. And John prepared the way for Jesus, Yeshua, the Messiah, the Messiah, the Son of God. Mark 1:1, the beginning of the gospel of Jesus Christ, the Son of God. Let's briefly revisit Malachi 3:1 and see what else it says. "Behold, I send my messenger, and he will prepare the way before me." We've already seen this bit. "And the Lord, whom you seek, will suddenly come to his temple." The Lord, meaning God, will come to his temple. This means at the Temple Mount in Jerusalem, Zion. This says Jehovah God will come to his temple because the temple belongs to God, even the messenger of the covenant in whom you delight. God will come as a messenger, as a prophet, when the Lord God comes. And when Jehovah God comes to his temple, he will come regarding the covenant. This is truly the beginning, the very foundation of the gospel in the prophets of the Old Testament. Jehovah God is coming to his temple in the flesh. God will come as a prophet. Jehovah God will send a prophet to prepare his way. Jehovah God came and brought the new covenant with him. If you follow Muhammad's message, this is the real message of the prophets that Muhammad has stolen from you. This is the real gospel that your Creator, Jehovah, has revealed. Does your heart hunger to know more that the prophets really said? May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to his Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.